I'm covered at the VA. I'm a veteran, but I want to tell you, most Americans should be smiling now, because even if you have $1 million, you can lose that in one accident. The only people who can afford the way it was before this are super multimillionaires, billionaires. People have to wake up.
Everybody, when something occurs, will want to have health care, and so unlike many other products in the marketplace, individuals actually base the fact that they ultimately get health care in some shape or form. And so I do think it's appropriate for the Supreme Court to recognize that.
What does it mean to people that cannot afford health care? You know, and they can't get Medicaid because the state doesn't have to give it to them. Now, do they have to buy insurance? And are they going to do something with insurance so they can get coverage that's not $150 or $200 a month? Because they can't afford it. You know, they can't even afford to put food on their table, let alone health insurance.
When more patients with Medicaid will enter the market, is it going to be just a promise for insurance, or is it actually going to be true insurance with reasonable coverage so that these individuals actually have access and physicians can afford to see them? So there are lots of questions that have not been answered.
Largest concern is what is it going to cost me in the long run for, you know, future care? Is, you know, how much is my insurance going to go up? So that's my largest concern about this, because I think that it's going to raise prices for it, in my opinion.
Well, I guess I just have more questions about it. Like, does it mean that I have health insurance right now through my job and all that, but I realize that, you know, me moving up here, I'm not going to have health insurance for the first 90 days, which is an issue because I do have a pre-existing condition, so that becomes an issue with getting new health care or having to pay for COBRA or something like that. So I wonder how that would affect it.
I'm wondering if this will affect my own coverage, if my plan will change, if I'll be entitled to more preventative care. I'm really excited because I just got employed full-time, so I finally have insurance, which is great, but as someone who is paying at individual prices, I just went to see the doctor, and before I had a $50 copay, and now it's now I have no copay, and I just think that, you know, everyone should have the right to be able to see a doctor. And I've been in the situation where I wouldn't see a doctor because I couldn't afford it.